Hi, this is my Nokia 700 hacked, and I make this video to show you my phone is FuturePack 1 Bell, FuturePack 1 Bell. Okay, let's go. On the phones with FuturePack 1, the button of effects, of them effects, is removed. There is not exist button, but you can put effects with a simple patch. You must hack your phone and in to ROM patcher, sorry for my English, and in the ROM patcher you must put this patch C2Z4 bin. Okay, it's very easy. And two three files on file system C, you know, it's very easy. This is another patch for make for you see, not three, four. Okay, well, here is another patch. I want to thank all of this people. I take the patches, well, music, here is another patch, you see, for the sound is this patch. It's very easy in this. You find this on Google, everything. It's very easy to make it. If you want any help, tell me. That is very nice. Here's another patch for scrolling fast. Let's go to photo. Here you see, it's very fast. Nokia Bell FuturePack 1, but the browser still have problems. It needs to fix it. The Nokia store have problems. Basically, I want to put Nokia in the FuturePack 2 update. Moving widgets, live home screens. I love live home screens and moving widgets. And the browser must make it more faster. Nokia New Auto Fan Club. What can I show you? What more? I don't know. What more? Here is the extra buttons. here is a, what's his name, Mamo something. Here is my applications. Here is the best applications. Bell extra buttons, extra buttons, secret lancer. I can't find anywhere the SPB Self 3D with license key. Anywhere. I found it only for Android. For Android exists everything. For Symbian, nothing. Nothing. It's very nice phone, but nothing. Okay. Bye bye.